In Japan, there's a famous proverb called 覆水盆に返らず, meaning, spilled water will never go back into its tray again, or what is done is done. What will the world look like after 2020?
日本には古くから覆水盆に返らずということわざがあります。一度起きてしまったら二度とは元に戻らないという意味です。2020年を境に人々の暮らしはどうなっていくのでしょうか。この放送では英語にしても面白い日本のことわざを創作話とともにお届けいたします。最終回の今日は七転び八起き。何度失敗しても諦めずに努力することを表します。
From this video, you will learn some Japanese proverbs. Perhaps it could sound humorous by translating just as it is. So the proverb today is 七転び八起き, literally translated to fall seven times, stand up eight. 七転び八起き, fall seven times, stand up eight.Sumo is Japan's traditional style of wrestling, and the wrestlers are called sekitori. Sumo wrestlers are often said that when they get injured on the ring, they recover on the ring. Likewise, the sumo wrestler Tsuyoshi kept practicing, although he had a pain in his knee since the last tournament.
Sekitori no Tsuyoshi は膝を痛めていて、思うような相撲が取れていませんでした。それでも毎日稽古をして、ちゃんこを食べ、そして国技館に入ります。土俵の怪我は土俵で治せ、とはよく言ったもんです。7勝7敗で迎えた千秋楽、相手は元大関高山だ。これまでの対戦成績はこれもまた7対7、引き分けています。
And today is the final day of the tournament, Senshuraku. Next card is Takayamada against Tsuyoshi. They fought 14 times until today with wins and losses tied 7-7.
東高山だ西
剛東方高山だ西方強し。さあ、まもなく制限時間いっぱいです。
手をついて、はっきょい、残った。
さあ、まず強しが正面からぶつかっていきます。高山田上手、強しも上手を取ります。下手投げか、高山田か強しか、さあ、高田山か強しか、どうなる強し寄り切り強し8勝7敗強し怪我の中見事に勝ち越しました。いよいよ三役も見えてきます。七転び八起き、7回転んでも8回起き上がる諦めない精神に観客は盛大な拍手を送っています。
強し beats 高山田。And now the number of his win takes lead to 8-7. And the ranking in the next season will be higher. Everyone in the stadium is giving a round of applause to show respect to Tsuyoshi, to his spirit of never giving up, even though he still had a pain in his knee. Fall seven times and stand up eight.
インタビューでも強しは淡々としていました。1日1番、それだけです。
During his interview, Tsuyoshi had a smile on his face and quoted in conclusion, Only what I do is to practice seize the day and live the moment. That's what sumo is. Well, thanks for watching until today, everyone. I have to say that today is the last day of this program. I hope you all like the videos. Please stay safe and take care. Goodbye for now. ことわざ配信シリーズ。これにて打ち止めです。それではさようなら。お話森俊樹、絵桃川春之。